Where to next?
We cross the Moonflow.
Gotcha. Moonflow, baby, here we come.
Let's see.
Today, everyone, we can all learn a lesson from what has happened to the Crusaders. Only the truly faithful have a hope of defeating sin.
Go, go!
My turn.
training, huh?
One of Kimari's friends looks just like him.
What?
Both follow summoners on all fours. Hornless goatlings.
Hornless! Hornless!
You come to insult Kimari?
Wrong. We come to warn little Kimari.
Summoners disappear. Never return.
Next will be Kimari's summoner.
Poor Kimari. Lost his horn. Next lose his summoner.
Pitiful Kimari. Howl alone. Howl alone.
Do those two got something against you? What? They were just picking on you?
Kimari will deal with them.
And I'll help.
Kimari alone.
But,
it's Kimari's problem. We can't interfere. It's a rule.
I'm worried.
Let the Ronso deal with Ronso problems, yeah? That's how it's always been.
I mean, I'm worried about those summoners disappearing.
They aren't just disappearing into thin air.
Hey, if we guardians do our job, no problem, right?
Oh.
Confident.
Yeah.
Go! Sweet dream!
My turn. Command us.
No worries.
Thank you.
So who's next?
Return to us. Moving on.
As you wish. Farewell. That's how it's done.
We meet again. I heard you took part in Operation Meehan. You've seen that Machina aren't the answer. In the end, only summoners can hope to defeat Sin.
You are right. I must train harder.
I can help with that, if you like. I propose a contest of aeons. A friendly contest, of course. As you wish. Oh, a pity, though. I'm ready any time if you change your mind.
Wait.
I'm ready.
That's the spirit. But before we begin, I have healed your aeons. Well, shall we? Whichever Aeon you want. Don't hold anything back. Show me what you've learned. Still wet behind the ears, but you have spirit. Here, your prize. Go on, take it. Study, Yuna, and grow strong.
Let's go.
Whoa!
This is the Moonflow.
These are moon lilies. They say that clouds of pyreflies gather here when night falls.
The entire river glows like a sea of stars.
Really?
Hey, I got an idea!
We're not waiting till nightfall.
No.
Then, once we beat Sin, we're coming back.
Hey, we better hurry or we'll miss the Shoe Puff.
Shoe Puff? That's some kind of boat?
This is a Shoe Puff.
Whoa! Let's ride! Come on, let's go!
All right. We board soon as we're ready, huh?
Awoka, at your service. Awoka.
Shoe Puffs! I haven't ridden one in so long.
What? You've been on one of these?
Well, just once. 10 years ago, with Kimari. Remember?
Shoe Puff shook, Yuna fall in water. Shoe Puff scoop up Yuna with long nose. Yuna jump in 3 more times for fun. Kimari worried.
Whoops.
Yuna had fun. Kimari happy. Biran is troublemaker. But Ronso, do not lie. Summoners disappearing, that was not lie.
Right, I'll be careful.
10 years ago.
Ah, a history lesson?
Jack saw his first shoe puff here. Surprised, he drew his blade and struck it.
Why?
He was drunk. Thought it was a fiend.
Oh, brother.
We offered all the money we had as an apology. Jekt never drank again. But it would seem that Shoe Puff still works here. Even after 10 years, Spira hasn't changed. Truly, the place seems to resist change. It would take something unusual.
Shinsho is bad idea, yes?
Please, we beg of you.
Impossible! Impossible!
What's wrong?
This guy won't let our chocobo on the shoe puff.
Ah, it is kind of big.
It's just not fair.
He does have a point, though.
So what? We just leave him behind?
Yeah, hey, I didn't say that. Just...
It is no good. We will have to find another way. We will find a ford where we can cross on foot. Yes, Captain Sir.
But that'll take days.
Where there's a will, there's a way.
Oh, boy.
That's our captain. Yeah!
Where there's a will, there's a way. Those words stayed with me. I wonder how Captain Lucille is doing.
Would you like to hear a bit about the wondrous Shoe Puff? Very well. There are many things we do not know about the Shoe Puff. For example, what does it eat? It eats nothing. The water it sucks through its schnoz somehow supports its considerable size. Some theorize it eats teeny-weeny waterborne organisms. And that, as they say, is that.
Thank you.
Riding a shoe puff isn't that much fun.
How little you know. Some things little boys never grow out of.
Right?
Let the driver know when you're ready.
Rides the shoe puff. All aboard. Shoe puff launching.
Hey.
Huh?
Take a look.
What? Whoa! A sunken city.
A machina city, 1,000 years old. They built the city on top of bridges across a river.
But the weight of the city caused the bridges to collapse, and it all sank to the bottom.
Right. It's a good lesson.
A lesson?
Yeah. Why build a city over a river, yeah?
Well, it would be convenient with all that water there.
Nope, that's not why. They just wanted to prove they could defy the laws of nature.
I'm not so sure about that.
Yevon has taught us. When humans have power, they seek to use it. If you don't stop them, they go too far, yeah?
Yeah, but don't you use machina too? Like the stadium and stuff, right?
Yevon, it decides which machina we may use and which we may not.
So what kind of machina may we not use, then?
Remember Operation Meehan? That kind.
Or war will rage again.
War?
More than 1,000 years ago, mankind waged war using machina to kill.
They kept building more and more powerful machina.
They made weapons so powerful, it was thought they could destroy the entire world.
The people feared that Spira would be destroyed.
But the war did not stop.
What happened then?
Sin came. And it destroyed the cities and their machina.
The war ended, and our reward was sin.
So, sin's our punishment for letting things get out of hand, eh?
Man, that's rough.
Yeah, it is.
But it's not like the machina are bad.
Only as bad as their users.
It's because of people like the Albed screwing everything up.
What could that be?
Sit down.
Sorry!
The Albed!
Thank you.
Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine.
Gah! Those outbed!
Is everybody okay?
I'm sorry, we're all okay now.
Yuna!
Shupa, full speed ahead!
Damn the outbed! What do they want from us? Could it have something to do with Luca? What are they after Yuna for? Wait, they're mad they lost the tournament. Oh, wait, they're mad about Operation Mihen.
I wonder, didn't Kamari's clansmen say something about summoners disappearing?
So the outbed are behind that. Those sandblasted grease monkeys.
Hey, Waka. It's no use complaining about the Albed now, right? We'll protect Yuna from anyone, anywhere. It's that easy. That's all I need to know.
Well, I guess so.
You're right.